上古天球交汇，圣树逐渐枯萎，能量的波动破坏了恶魔的封印，死亡的气息笼罩着整片大地。为了挽救圣树，重现大地生机，圣殿骑士成为了人类最后的希望。他们勇闯暗之森，试图打败恶魔。在深渊之眼的注视下，他们能否取得生命之泉，拯救世间？
Edge of the Abyss Awakening is an adventure game that combines third-person, action, Middle Ages, roguelite random elements and RPG strategy selection. In the game, players can form various build gameplays according to the characteristics of different weapons with multiple entries, and choose random talents suitable for the current weapon gameplay in the level for adventurous challenges. You can play solo, or you can challenge in teams of up to 3 people. In the game, each level experience of the player is random. Every time the game is restarted, it is a new experience. You can use different weapons, choose different talents in different levels, and experience different battle rhythms. The game contains elements of off-court development. Every game challenge of the player can enhance off-court talents, permanently strengthen their abilities, and make it easier to defeat the enemy of the abyss next time. Game features: medieval plus third person plus roguelite plus RPG combination gameplay in the constant death cycle. Form a variety of builds to obtain different customs clearance experience. Handmade but rather random level experience. Players can also enter the challenge level according to their needs to get better character growth.
有概率获得少量的魂。按下提示键进行闪避，闪避会消耗体力，同时提供短时间的无敌。在敌人攻击的瞬间，闪避可触发完美闪避，并返还部分体力。 普通攻击命中敌人会增加武器能量，能量充满时按下或长按提示键可以释放特殊攻击。按下提示键使用武器技能，释放期间可获得坚韧效果，冷却结束后才能再次使用。击败前方的 BOSS， 你将会获得一个领主技能。造成伤害或自己受伤均会为领主技能充能，能量充满后按下提示键才会释放。按下提示键打开或关闭天赋界面，选择一个天赋增强自己。游戏失败或通关后都会回到圣殿，在圣殿中可领取任务，升级永久天赋，切换武器、宝物、服装、练习招式、邀请好友进行联机等。
勇士，圣殿骑士在圣树的庇护下已经守护了人类千年，这次苏醒的恶魔霸占了生命之泉，圣树岌岌可危，我重伤未愈，暂时还不能随你出征，但是我可以把探查到的一些情报告诉你。想要取得生命之泉，你需要战胜镇守在森林、沙漠、遗迹和洞穴的领主，打破四个结界，抵达深渊，斩杀深渊之眼，将生命之泉带回来，圣树才能复苏。圣树长青，人族永存。
勇士，我这有几个试炼的机会，可以让你成长得更快，要不要来试一试？
我听回来的圣殿勇士说，他们从怪物身上找到过钥匙和深渊碎片，你不妨也去试试看。
期而遇，真是上天安排的缘分。
头上的红色警示代表坠机只能闪避，防御或暴击会被打断。
被怪物杀死了，不过游戏还没有结束。花费一定数量的魂可以复活，复活所需的魂量逐次增多。